second and Chestnut. Independence National Historical Park. 47 South.
Yeah. You're not okay. Once things are not okay, yeah. The last month that they was gonna transfer my medical and my test files over to the MEPS in Brooklyn, but it's been over a month, and my recruiter called me this morning saying that the files still hasn't transferred over, so now I gotta wait longer. So I wanted to see if the files never transferred, if I can still come out there and just finish it and just finish off the process since it's still out there, instead of just waiting.
Just like what she said.
we requested it January. It was January 23rd.
Members, I guess. I don't know. I don't know.
like my MEPS, stuff. No, I didn't go to MEPS at all. The only MEPS I went to was in Nashville. No, because they said the only thing I need to do is swear in and to get my job and stuff. That's what we're waiting for. But we can't do that without my files. I don't know. I really don't. What's up, Ava? I can't. They terminated me.
Doors are closing.
Yeah. I took so many days off because of the Navy to go to the Navy office that... And I was on probation. Dad told me not to get another job because it wouldn't make sense. Because as soon as I, because the first of all, the process, the orientation, and the training was so long. It took so long. So when the Navy stuff started popping up, I started having to call it out. And that's what messed me up. So Dad told me not to get another job, to just wait it out. Cause you sell, huh? All right. Okay. You want me to text them to the recruiter number? All right. In his what?
Like
the tourist message.
Yeah.
All
University. 44th for Route 30 at 42 West, 49 South, Lucy Roots, and University City Area Hospital. For Route 30 and 40 East. doors are closing. doors are closing.